To transfer crypto from Binance to Pionex, first log into your Pionex account and click this place that has your name. Click on My Balance and then click on Deposit on the left. Check which coin is listed here. For me, USDT is here and I can proceed if I want to transfer USDT from Binance. To transfer any other coin, click on this arrow here and either scroll down the list to find the coin or type the name of the coin in the search bar here, then click on it. But let's say I want to transfer USDT. Select which network you want to make the transfer on. Each network has its own address, and when you click on the network you want, you will see the address on the right. I like using TRC20 for USDT because the fee is $1. Click on Copy to copy your wallet address. Now log into your Binance account and go to your Fiat and Spot wallet. You can click on Withdraw at the top of the page, or you can scroll down, find USDT, and click on Withdraw beside it. It's the same thing. Paste the address you copied from Pionex here. Select the transfer network here. Make sure you choose the same network you selected on Pionex. In my case, I will select TRC20. You will see the available amount of the coin you have here. Enter the number you want to transfer or click Max if you want to transfer everything. Always consider the transfer fee. If I put 100 here, for example, you will see that my Pionex wallet will receive 99 USDT because of the $1 transfer fee. So if I want to receive 100 USDT on Pionex, I have to enter 101 here. Click on Withdraw. Review the details and click on Continue if everything looks good. Enter all the verification codes required and click on Submit. That's it. In about 10 minutes or less, you will see your crypto on the Pionex platform. Thank you for watching and God bless your hustle.